Hi, this is Gerard Mainardi. Today we're talking about how to organize your documents in Windows XP. Remember, Windows XP is copyright the Microsoft Corporation, with which I am not affiliated. Last time we opened up our My Documents and looked at the different views we can use to see these files. Now let's take a look at the My Music and how to organize that. As you can see here, My Music is one of the folders that comes inside My Documents. Let's go into that. Now, there's a couple different ways that people organize their music and organize the files within it. People tend to do it either by artist or by genre. I personally like a combination of both. Here you can see a bunch of the different bands I have in My Music, but you'll also see that I have a folder entitled Comedy, inside of which I have all the different comics that I listen to. Two different ways, majorly, to do this. The first one is to just sort everything by artist and then by album. That way, within it, you can keep a track listing. For instance, if we look in Bonobo here, in Animal Magic, you'll notice that I have every track labeled with the name as well as the number. Having a zero beforehand is very important because that keeps it playing correctly in all of your different programs like Windows Media Player. If we look back out of this, other places, like in the Artist Scraw here, I prefer labeling things with just the artist dash the track name. This is a very common way to label things, and especially if you're not quite as tightly organized as this, it's a lot easier to keep things in order when you can see the artist in the track. However, this doesn't help you keep things organized like the album names, as with other artists. The easiest way to change something? Click on it, hit F2. This allows you to rename something, so we can name this any name that we want. This is the easiest way to keep track of all your things, and it really pays dividends if you go through and name your tracks correctly.